This is a real wanker. Needs to pull his head in.
When you can buy from me.
This is a public service announcement. Scans. They're desperate, dangerous degenerates who will as likely scalp your parents as look at you.
I'm always.
Quick, talk brain! Ha-ha! One bone every minute. Holy crap! I done sold it! Ha! Idiot! Ha-ha! One bone every minute. Hope it helps you kill stuff better. Holy crap! Now get!
And I recommend... around for spare grinder parts. Well, get your own. This one's totes taken.
Let's dance, Longer!
Now! I can't. Oh no.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Six more years till my contract's up, then it's back to being ugly and poor.
Can't wait!
Thank you.
5% more handsome. Who needs a hero?
He must have chickened out. Smash that thing to pieces and get the recombiner matrix out of it. Luckily, they're tough bits of tech, too.
Crap! It's tougher than I thought.
Ready to meet the darkness! Oh, that's not right!
Just what we need to crack open that stubborn grinder. Distance, set that detonator, and we'll be good to go.
Stranger, follow me. See old Bessie over there? Slot the unassembler linkage and the recombiner matrix into her. Let's see if that does the trick. Yes! Looks like she's back from the dead. But we need to make sure. These babies can, if you're lucky, spit out nice shiny equipment. But you have to know what to put in them first. Kind of like a recipe. Put in any three weapons of the same quality and you might get back a weapon of a higher quality. Sweet, eh? I've got some old ones on the table over there. Use them. To the grinder, let's see what she spits out.
Oh, that sounds kind of freaky. I like it. What'll happen?
He's good to go.
Look at her grind. Sweet as. These babies come with a lot of recipes, but unfortunately there's no instruction manual. You'll just have to experiment. Though I do remember someone telling me using moonstones will ensure you always get the best possible items out of them. I'm as dry as a... Well, I'm pretty dry. Well, good luck, and thanks for the help.